Habitat Solutions, and I'm out here on my Lenawee County farm. It is June 2nd, 2018. Just wanted to show you something I did. I planted this a week ago today. Hey there guys, this is Jake from Habitat Solutions. Got a field behind me here, just planted it in Roundup Ready soybeans. And you can see a light green strip back in there about 10 or 15 yards away. And that is a strip of hybrid sorghum, comes from Northwoods Whitetail.
Hey, so got it attached to the limb. Took the parachute cord that I had pulling the limb down originally. Now I've moved it up onto the trunk and lifted it up. So this can be at the ideal height from shoulder height. Wow, what a good one, what a good deer. Oh yeah, oh my gosh, look at him. And what thank you. Well, I'm out here walking around and I just found Palomino's antler in a really cool bedding area I haven't been in this year, but I suspected this is where it would be. But oh, is that nice? I'm gonna reach down. Well, I think that, yeah, that's him. That's his. Oh, so cool. Well, let's see if I can find the other one.